We're a divided family where my grandparents, my grandmother's siblings all live in Pakistan now. Close in a sense and yet be so far away from each other. I think that that has been constantly sort of the legacy of partition for a family like ours, that that we've been constantly sort of yearning to reach out to each other, and it's always been less than easy.
सबसे बड़ा मौका तो ये था कि मेरी पहली बेटी की शादी थी और मेरा घर वाला या कोई नहीं था, कोई बहन भाई, और खैर बाप का तो इंतकाल हो गया था, माँ, कोई रिश्तेदार, चचा चची, उनके बच्चे, फूफी की औलाद, कोई भी नहीं आ सका।
Was still the same because you were separated by a country, by a border that grew increasingly more rigid and more hostile. So while they didn't, their history and my family's history isn't a history of partition and the bloodshed and sort of the violence you associate with partition, it's more a history of constant gradual pain of separation, because after 71 visas were never easy to come by.
एक से बहुत बड़ी तकलीफ और हुई, वो ये कि बहन भाइयों तक और उनके इमीडिएट बच्चों तक तो रहा, जैसे जो बहन भाई थे उनसे आना जाना मिलना, लेकिन उसके बाद जो नस्ल उनकी हुए वो उनसे छोटे या उनके मतलब उनसे मुताल्लिक रिश्ते थे उनसे, वो हमसे बिल्कुल बेखबर हैं, हम उनसे बिल्कुल बेखबर हैं।
एंड आई थिंक दैट एज दिस जनरेशन पासेस ऑन, वी आर ऑल अवेयर that these relationships are gradually fading, and this sort of immutable, unmovable divide is basically what's made us so remote from each other.